There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Good job, nice overtake. Our gap to the car in front is 2.9 seconds. Okay, you're in the top 10. Increasing the gap on the car behind by 5 tenths per lap. Caution, caution. Green flag. Into P8, that's P8 now. Okay, gap ahead is 2.0 seconds. Been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. Great maneuver. You made it look easy. Green flag. win that place back. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the hards. Gap to car in front is 1.6 seconds. No need to worry about tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. Push now. We're boxing this lap. We lost the position. Try to keep focus. Okay, clear. Caution, caution. Dropping a second a lap to the car behind, 1 second. The gap to the car ahead is 4.2 seconds. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Copy. Understood, stopping this lap. Exit, exit now. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Keep managing your tires. Manage your tires. Green flag. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Okay, we've lost the position. That's us down a place. 5 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, clear. Our gap to the car in front is 4.4 seconds. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. This is your final lap of the race. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left.
Sense it.